Hi there, and welcome back to Let's Play Fire Emblem 3, Book 1, Chapter 19, Manicante's Kingdom. Now, this chapter is actually, well, it's quite... easy when I'm really thinking about it. Let me actually make sure that I have this correct. I need to trade the Gradius for the Sheeta real quick. There we go. Should be good. Alright. Yeah. Finally reached it. Why hasn't Medivh left the castle to fight? You know, bunch of stuff. Oh well. Good old plot. Okay, here we go. Oh no, not Zemsil, not the evil dragon Zemsil with his demon dragon form. Yeah, it's fine. Demon dragons don't really bother me. So let's just attack Zemsil. This world and everything on it is ours. The ones who intruded were you humans. Alright, Cheetah did a decent sum of damage. Nice. But now, we're just have Lindy move up one. Oh yeah, and we have good old Ellis here. We'll be using her own staff eventually to resurrect when we need to resurrect. Staff, warp, Gordon. Now you may be thinking to yourself, what? You're warping Gordon? He's Gordon. Oh no. What's wrong with you? The answer is nothing. Attack with the Partia. And there we go. Alright. We won. We beat the chapter. Wow, strength and speed. It's actually really good for him. Alright, cool. So we are done with the chapter already. There's nothing more that I want and or need to do. Nice little level up, nice little seas. Ha ha ha, ha 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 ha. You thought. We're not doing it that way. I just wanted to show how easy it was to cheese some of these chapters. I'll move the mouse off. To the point where I just beat that chapter in the course of, like, 3 minutes. So, now we get to enjoy the struggle that I was going to put myself through, and still am. I mean, who knows? If I cut... I cut. Alright. There's that. Everyone's already all set up. Skip it, yes. Oh, well. That was the wrong one. So here's the thing. After we go through all this text. Oh no, he's transformed again. Not Zemsil. Not the evil demon dragon. Okay. So, I want to get here. To the altar. And that chest. So, we're gonna do just that. We're gonna run all the way over there. need to make sure everything was okay there. Yeah, and this is pretty much what I was planning on doing the whole time. I have looked up what is in these shops here. Nothing that I need. I'll even show off... Not that. Show off this one. You can buy... Nothing that I need. I can buy nothing that I need. I'm set on weapons. Just for the hell of it, we'll buy two of these. Because why not? Some weight there. Yeah, this is Ellis. And or Ellen, I think. Is what her name actually is romanized to. She is Marth's sister. Really all you need to know about her. There's nothing too interesting about her. Paula's here because why not? And Gordon is moving. Are they actually going to have dragons just climbing through there? Did not see that coming. Alright then. Yeah, this is a hard chapter. A lot of stuff I gotta deal with. But I do not want to. Actually, does this guy actually have magic? Oh my god. Alright, well. Easiest way to deal with those guys. Let's not deal with them. 34, 12. Yeah, this will work out. See? It worked out. Marth, my good man, is going to run all the way over here. May as well just set Gordon up here. Wait, and then give him his own little personal healer in Lindy to help out. Lena and everyone else are going to move with the grain. Go. She is going to be so annoying to move all the way over. Marth's sister, that is. But it's fine, because I have all my other units to worry about. Yeah, that... guy is going to be annoying for sure. Alright then. Cool. Apparently that guy has a worm. Ah, 20 damage. Great. So logically, this guy can only move one, so Gordon should be fine. Just move Minerva over here, because why not? Actually, let's just move her right here. Yeah, that seems smarter. And then staff. Something tells me that I should recover him. Right. Falchion on this fire-breathing dragon. That is free. Man, everyone's just getting critical, and I love it. Samson just needs to run up here. Everyone else just needs to move as well. Navar. Dragon Man. Heal Boy. Barts. This guy. And Slowpoke. And we're good. Here's Gordon's first run at a dragon. Worked out quite well. Strength and speed. Okay, so he was gonna get that level up no matter what. Nice. This, on the other hand, is potentially bad. Yeah, potentially means not really, apparently. Cool. And then Abel should be fine. Yeah, he's fine. 96 damage. Ow. Okay, yeah, I can't have Minerva dying. She needs to do at least one thing. Okay. So there's my response to that. How's everyone's health? Actually, can't I just check status? Kingdom of Manicades. Status. Yeah, everyone should be fine. And staff. Yeah. Staff. Hammer. I don't see why not just keep up his Gradius. Seems like the right move. So that guy can heal. That guy can breathe fire. And you need to fly. Where can you move? Alright, you need to fly right here. If I really wanted to, I could level up Marth's sister to the point where she's useful, but that's too much effort. Okay. We're just going to live. Yeah, that works out. Staff. Warp. Marth. All the way over here. And you may be asking yourself, well, why warp Marth all the way over there? It's because I want him to stop that thief. Really no other reason. It's that simple. Get a nice easy one-hit KO, get the 500 gold, and the Devil Sword. Okay. There we go with that. send our good man right all the way down here to wait. What does this guy have? Oh, just more reserves. Okay, cool. And now this all, yes, it was banking on Gordon not dying. So we should be fine. There's that. Ow. Worked out. Worked out quite well. Okay. Cool. Whatever, Sheeta has health. She can deal with that. Oh, cool. 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 Really? Really with that? Okay. Well. I feel as though that our good friend Gordon here needs hit off the alm staff. There's that staff. With. He only has 12 hit, and you have 12 plus the resistance. Alright, cool. So, should be fine. So there's one down. Honestly, this is looking really good. I mean, like, this chapter is supposed to be hard, but so far I'm not really feeling too overwhelmed. I mean, it's to the point where, yeah, even I can do this. Should be good for movement. Everyone should be perfectly fine. Oh, cool. Marth has a dragon going after him. That son of a bitch. He's just running away. And now Minerva's gonna be hit because she's bad. Didn't have her help. Come on, game. I see no point in not doing this. Gordon's fine. I should just use reserve for the hell of it. There we go. And now I have to contemplate whom to go after with. Well, never mind. Contemplation's done. I figured out who. Right here, attack. There we go. I didn't expect her to double. Great. Oh well. You had your chance, Paula. Everyone else is coming in hot. I might just start placing people on these. Little stands. So I'm gonna call them forts, just to deter enemy spawns. So what turns its status? It's turn 6. According to the Wikia, reinforcements are supposed to be coming in. So I mean, hey, let's hope not. But in the meantime, end. And is the wiki right? The answer may surprise you. So there's Gordon pretty much killing that thing. Nice. All right, killed this thing. Easy enough. I honestly thought Gordon was gonna get hit. I'm proud of him. Another strength and speed? Seems like it. Staff, reserve, because why not? There we go. Ah, slow moving units. You can run down here. You don't even need the greatest. Just do this. This should be good. Pally, you can come here. There we go. Here we go, and there we go. This is actually quite nice. And also potentially dangerous. Oh no. No, 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 Gordon. Buddy. No, 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 no. No, 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 wait, wait, wait. Wait, 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 wait. Oh. That could have been very bad. Alright, I'm not even worried anymore. Ooh, okay. I honestly thought Gordon might die there. Staff. Cover. Jeez. Okay. This is a nice and easy, simple solution. Just don't use the parts here. So this, move him. 8. Okay. We are good. I honestly think for the rest of the chapter, honestly. There's that. Staff, Hamern, Partia. Sweet, we only have one more use left. All I needed was all the uses I had. Okay, let's put the Dragon Killer. Run our starry asses all around. Run him all the way up here. Sheed. Minerva. Paula. Will be right here. And ooh. Wow. Easy. Less easy, but still easy. Okay. Caution. Ow. Minerva is going to the secret shop. That is what she was doing. Sell. Weapon. Wait. Yes. Sell. Item. Oh, I didn't give her any items. Yes. We'll buy. And this is what we can buy. Is any of it good? Yes. Yes, it is. But before we do anything else, we should look at everyone. He needs... Honestly, I feel like that if I can buy resistance stuff real quick, that's all I really need to buy. Just more resistance. That's a no-go. It's a no-go. See here. Can you... Nope. Cool. Staff. Reserve. And there we go. Everyone's healed. At 680p. Gordon. Is free. R. Also free. Everyone is free. All right. Oh no. Oh no. Reinforcements. Not what I expected. Oh, God. No. Thank you. No. Thank you. I'm debatably okay with this. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Okay. Well, first things first. Run. Next thing. So next. Fill our lance this guy. Well, that worked out. Then hit this guy with the falchion. That could have been bad. That could have been real bad. Okay. And... oh, no. Okay. Alright. Alright. There's an easy solution for this. You hope that no one dies next turn, when people are definitely going to die next turn. This is when things definitely are getting tough. To be expected. That also is to be expected. Right then. That is to be expected. And that is fine. There we go. Alright, easy enough. No one's died just yet. Okay. Okay, there we go. It's not going too poorly. Can Miracle Sword this one? That allows you to Parsia right behind him. And get healed. Well, that works out. Strength, nice and HP. Okay. Cool, reserve staff. Should have waited, but 19 hit. I would have been upset had that actually killed and or done anything other than give us a nice level up. Strength match HP. Wow. Okay. Alright then. I don't know what this spot is, and or what it spawns, but it's fine, because I can not make it over there. Okay, cool. We're going over here. Oh, hey. You know when I had this really good mage unit? Magic... Alright! Cool, Firestone. Wow. Wow. Actually, Alright, well, at least I have a somewhat reasonable response to this guy. So I should be able to run away and be potentially fine. I'll use a pure water though. So there's that. I assume. No, it was just that. It is most certainly not fine. So this should be good. Right. Cool. Yes. Here we go. Yeah, alright, I got another reserve staff. There's no point in not just using it up. Though I wish that it would heal by 17. It didn't. It didn't heal by 17. Alright. Well, if nothing else, I can just go in here and that seems fine. I guess speed ring. Another speed ring. Oh, good. Okay. Okay. So I have to worry about that dragon and that dragon only. Just don't kill him. Please. Well, I need a few things before I get out of here. A, Morph to run over here. B, Samson to run over here. And C, hope that no one else dies. staff. Cover. Height. I mean, do I have a dragon killer on it? I don't. What am I thinking? I don't have that. Warp Astra just over here. I don't want to add any more names to that list. So I won't. I'm going to staff, cover, Gordon. I know this is a long part, episode, whatever you want to call it. I just need to do this. Weirdly enough, Demon Dragon, easier than all the other dragons. Granted, still can't defend from his hits, but whatever. Wow, we are almost level 20 with Gordon. That is yelling. And doors closing. Really quickly, okay, yeah, we're high enough health. And run and stab. All right. See how poorly this goes. As expected. Him doing damage back, not as expected. Cool. Can... How much health do you have? Alright, whatever. Wait. Wait. Staff. Relive. Like, this is last. Wow. Start with him. Go up here, wait. We should actually be good. Just end. Cool. Wow. All right. And we are done, really, with this chapter. Like, I really only have to move two people now. Huh. Nice. Yes, I get it. He needs to be healed. But you know who doesn't need to be healed? Everyone else. Everyone else does not need to be healed. Remember, you gotta fly north. Alright, cool, wait, and... Dragon Shield. Item trade. It's fine, he doesn't have weapon level at 20, he doesn't need that. Item trade. Supply. Take. Go down here all the way. I got these two power rings, and I have a way that we're going to use them. But we are almost done. Almost done. Now, seeing as we're almost here, actually, are we? Can I? Wait, never mind. We're not there yet, but we're almost there. I want to talk about the Ohm Staff real quick. Now, the Ohm Staff is incredible. And you'll see why. Alright. Walk up to the altar. Staff. Ohm. Resurrects a dead ally. Say hello to Tiki again. Back from the dead. Chapter after I got her. And there we go. Tiki returned to sense. Ohm broke. I can't do anything with it. But now we got our little Manicotti princess. Again. So I'm really quickly going to item trade to Navarre. One of the power rings. And then who else gets it? Gordon. Gordon is the other one who gets it. No. Yeah, Gordon is the other one who gets it. Wait, we're gonna end. And one more movement. And I'm done with this chapter. Item, trade, Gordon, power, Gordon. No matter what, you'll be strongest archer there ever was. So that's it. We can seize. Ha, foolish kid, don't think you're so great. Enter my castle, surrender the likes of you. Right now, I'll show you the true might of us Earth Dragon. Come to me, I'll send you to the pits of hell. And we're done. We're done with chapter 19. Took us almost 50 minutes. Whew. Actually, only like 45-ish. So, thank you guys for watching. Leave a like if you like the video. Comment down below whatever you want, I don't know. And subscribe if you want to see more Fire Emblem, Animal Crossing, and or Octopath Traveler. And tune in tomorrow for the finale of this great series. Till next time, you guys have a great rest of your day. I'll see ya. Bye.
Waking up in the morning, gotta thank God. I don't know, but today seems kinda odd. No barking from the dog, no smoke. And mama cooked the breakfast with no hog. I got my grub.